Bismillah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Before I was Muslim, I probably never ate a date, except maybe in some trail mix that I didn't really want to eat. People are coming to our community, embracing Islam, despite all of the negativity, despite all of the drama. Remember that for some people, this is their first date. Some 3 or 4 years ago, my wife and I were blessed to have 15 or 16 of our newest community members break fast for the first time ever as newcomers to Islam in our home. And it was beautiful to see. Remember, for some people, this is their first date, meaning Ramadan is new for them. Open your home to those people, welcome those people, and remember that this is a process, it's not an event. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam, walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.